It's been over 4 months since Father Tom, a Catholic priest from Kerala, was abducted in Yemen by militants suspected to belong to the Islamic State. While the Indian government has always maintained that he is safe, a photograph has now emerged on Facebook showing Father Tom wearing a long beard and looking frail. There's also a video that shows Father Tom blindfolded and being pushed around. A Facebook post, in fact, mentions that a plea will be uploaded soon. His family in Kerala, however, is relieved that he is still alive. They, however, say that the Indian government is unsure who to hold talks with, given that Yemen is in a state of civil war since 2015.